Hey, how are you? My name is Emilio. Thanks so much for tuning in today. This video is brought to you by Moonlock, where we do cybersecurity technology for humans. And today we're going to be talking about how to send anonymous emails to people, to individuals, to businesses. There's ways to actually have an email be sent to somebody, and this will just guarantee your anonymity and your security. Before we do get into that, let's remember to always click on that subscription button, click on the bell so that you don't miss out on any of our video releases. Now, a little while ago, we did release a video about how to hide your IP address. You can actually go and check that one out. We'll cover small little bits in this video today, but let's now jump onto our computer and show you how to actually hide your email address and how to send anonymous emails. All right, we're gonna show you three methods. The first is to use a VPN service. Now, I'm using here a service called NordVPN. There's a lot of other VPN services out there, but VPN essentially encrypts your traffic. So firstly, you are anonymous because your IP address is going to be hidden, or it can be masked, or it can appear from a different location. So download your VPN, set it up, install it, and get connected over VPN service. Go and set up your Gmail account and then start using Gmail to send mail that way. That'll ensure that you are remaining anonymous. The next method would be to use a service such as Gorilla Mail, which is allowing you to send emails and then the email service is gone. Essentially, you can create your own disposable temporary email address, send the message to the person that you need, and then that message is deleted or the email service is deleted, ensuring that you remain anonymous. Go into your Google, type in Gorilla Mail, and here is the service that you can go and set up. Once you've logged in, you'll notice that you can avoid spam and stay safe. And so far, they've processed a lot of emails. It is an amazing, amazing service, keeping your real inbox safe and clean. So you don't have to send it from your actual email address. Set up Gorilla Mail, create your full name in here, create the relevant domain, so at, and then the relevant domain that is available to you right over here. Forget me, we'll go and clear it out. Click on compose, and then you can start making your emails accordingly. Once that is done, that old email address is gone, ensuring that you stay anonymous. And then the last method is to actually use a proper, trusted, secure, and encrypted email account. Proton Mail is probably my favorite. You can go into Proton Mail and then start setting it up. Proton Mail was created by a whole group of scientists out in Switzerland with one main purpose, and that was to protect your privacy. Now, Switzerland, if you know about anything about Switzerland, it is one of the safest places in the world. They ensure that people who work in Switzerland are the securest in the entire world. And because Proton is actually based there, you're going to ensure that it is super, super secure. Uses AES 256 encryption, RSA, and open PGP standards. Now, me being a tech geek, I love the fact that Proton Mail is completely open source, meaning that anybody, security experts, can audit the software to ensure that there are no open vulnerabilities, that there are no backdoor access in. And should that be identified and found, then you know that there are security people who can ensure that it is fixed. Lots of options available. Of course, if you want to use Proton for free, here it is. You get 1 gig of storage for one user and one email address. But of course, if you want to use this bigger scale, you want to use this in a business, there's other options available. So if you want to make sure that you're staying anonymous, Proton Mail may be the way for you.
So there you have it. Thanks so much for tuning in. Really, really appreciate it. Hey, as always, if you like this video, please do remember to also let us know in the comments. Let us know whether these videos are helpful to you. Give us a like and subscribe. Click on the button on the bell so that you don't miss out on any of our video releases. We love technology here at Moonlock, so please do stick around for our other videos. Go and check some of those out. I know that you'll find them helpful. We'll talk to you on the next video.